Hi guys, how are you guys doing? I hope you're all doing very well. I'm back with another video, and this time it's a haul video. I've been meaning to share this with you for a while now, and since you guys love my haul videos, I had to share this one. I had ordered this ages back, actually way before lockdown, but the delivery got delayed for a while and I finally have received the pieces and I really wanted to share them with you. We all have been looking for affordable options in terms of fashion, of course, and especially with the fact that Shein is not there anymore. I'd heard so many girls talk about this brand called Urbanic, that they had a lot of Shein kind of options, a lot of everyday nice chic clothing options. So I ordered a couple of things from them. A few outfit pieces and a few jewelry pieces are the two things that I always jump upon in any new brand to try them out. In this video guys, I'm going to be taking you through my huge Urbanic haul. This is the box that I had received. This is the first time I'm trying out this brand. I wasn't sure about the sizes, I wasn't sure about the styles, so it was pretty much a blind order. The best part is they do have a good return policy. You have a return policy of 10 days and you get the refund back. Actually, one of the dresses that I had received, I didn't like it that much. I didn't like the quality and the slit was too high and stuff, so I honestly didn't even bother to try it out and I returned it. It was picked up the next day and I got the refund within like 2 or 3 days, which was really quick. Like H&M takes ages to give you a refund, Zara is quick with it. This is pretty much Zara level quick in terms of the return and refund. So that was something which is the first thing that you see whenever you order from an online website or an app. I'm going to start off and show you guys all the outfits that I had ordered from there. The first one is what I'm wearing right now. It's a very very beautiful top that I ordered from them, kind of a smocking detailing on it. I posted a picture wearing this top on my Instagram recently and a lot of people asked me where I got the top from. So this top is actually from Urbanic. Mostly their pieces are in the range of 1000 and 1100, so this for 1000 1100 was a really beautiful. I love the print. This is how the top looks like guys. I've teamed it up with the white trousers and I think it just looks so beautiful. I love the sleeves and the elasticated feel of it. The fit is really nice. It's super stretchy. It's a little short, but I think if you team it up with these kind of culotte pants or denims or skirts, it'll look really pretty with skirts as well. The fabric is really nice. I think this is georgette and I think it's beautiful. Let me know what you guys think guys. This is the first outfit. I'll move on to the next one. So guys, this is the second top that I got. I think it's really really smart. Again, you can team it up with anything, black pants, black trousers, a skirt or anything you want. I'm really into this kind of a smocking detailing, especially if you want to accentuate your waist and stuff. I think tops like these look really nice. I like the elasticated sleeves and the square neck looks really nice. I feel these kind of feminine blouses really suit me, and especially for the summertime, I think the fabric is really nice. I'm not too sure about the fabric, but I really 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 like this top, and something like this can be teamed up with a lot of outfits. So this is the next one. Let me know what you guys think. It was in the price range of about 1000 1100, but I think it's really beautiful. Team it up with a nice neck piece or some nice earrings and it'll go really well. I'll move on to the next outfit for you. The next item that I've ordered is these denims. I've never bought such light colored denims, but slowly getting into the denim groove, of course. So these are the jeans that I'd ordered. These are like mom pants. I'm actually very very surprised and happy with the quality of these denims. They fit me really well. Of course, this top is a tad bit too short for these denims, but if I wear it with a longish top, these denims will look really nice. So this is my next buy. They're ankle length. They have a little bit of slit on the knees and I think they look really really nice. They're very comfortable. I'll move on to the next outfit. Summers are definitely incomplete without some nice t-shirts. I'm really into a little bit of like crop t-shirts. So this is the t-shirt that I ordered from Urbanic. I absolutely love it. It says Emotion, which is so cool. I'm surprised at the fabric guys. This fabric is absolutely amazing. And this was, I think, priced at 600-700 bucks. I think it's so nice. I love me a good t-shirt in summers. And this is definitely an amazing buy. It's all with some nice joggers. Right now I'm wearing it with the jeans that I bought from Urbanic only. But this t-shirt is absolutely amazing, especially because it's very very soft. The fabric is really really nice and everything that I've ordered, the size has come out really nice. I'll definitely order more colors in this because I think the length And the fit, the sleeves, everything of this t-shirt is absolutely great. And the fact that we are all homebound, I really need more t-shirts like these. So this is the next one. Absolutely love it. Okay, oh my god guys, this has to be my favorite piece from this entire Urbanic haul. As you guys know, since my winter outfits, I'm really into quad sets and jogger sets, and I've been really eyeing these kind of prints which are like really summery and colorful. I absolutely love this jogger set that I got from Urbanic. Check this out. This has to be my favorite outfit from the Urbanic haul. It's a jogger set. It's really, really cool. It's like an oversized t-shirt that I've tucked in. You can wear it like an off shoulder, like one shoulder out. That's how the styling was on the Urbanic website. It's very, very comfortable. I'm not sure. I think I ordered the size medium only. This definitely is one of my most favorite and most comfortable outfit from my entire haul. It's very casual. I could wear it during a travel. I could wear it at a holiday. I could wear it here. It's so casual, so comfortable, and so me. Like, I love the whole color. This had a lot of other color combinations as well. The joggers are more fitted. The top is really oversized, and that is what makes it really, really stunning. And I think this was priced at about $1,500, which is such a great price. Has to be my favorite. I have been eyeing and looking for such jogger sets for so long, and I'm so glad I found them on Urbanic. I'll link it down below. I'm sure you guys will love this, because every time I put on a quad set or a jogger set, you guys always ask me where it's from. The quality, guys, it's not really like 100% cotton. It's definitely some mix, like polyester or something mixed with it. But still, I feel for the price and for the color and for the fit, I feel really, really good in it. Last is this dress, guys. It's a really beautiful dress. It's a midi-length dress, and I love, you know, I think most of their outfits have necks like these, which I have never worn. It fits like a dream. I think I'll have to lose a little bit of weight to fit into this, but I'm getting there, so I think I'm gonna keep it. I love these kind of sleeves. These statement sleeves just look so beautiful. I love the tiny floral print on it. I think it's so spring and summer. It's actually so holiday, but we're all not going anywhere, I know, but you know, it's always good to stock up on outfits that make you feel good. So this is definitely one of them. I really, really like it. Let me know what you guys think. This was also very, very economical. I think 1,200-1,300 rupees. The fabric is most of these fabrics are not really cotton, but you know, when you're looking for like these kind of sheen kind of category, quality of all the outfits will not be that great. Outfits that are affordable, good styles that you don't find off the rack at most of these popular brands, you get bored of the same H&M and Zara outfits. So something like this is really nice, really summery, really pretty, really girly. I love all things girly and feminine, so this is definitely my kind of vibe. So absolutely love it. The length is also great. So yes, this is the last of the outfits, guys. I'm gonna move on to the jewelry after this, but this is it in the, on the outfit front. Let me know what you guys think. That was the end of the outfit bit of this haul. I'm fairly impressed by everything that I've ordered. I've never had a first time order where I want to keep almost all the things and the sizes and the fits of a new brand. So I'm really impressed with Urbanic. I'll move on to the accessories bit of this haul. I ordered 5 pieces of jewelry. This is how every piece of jewelry is packed in. And this is the first piece of jewelry. It's obviously a hoop. I love hoops, as you guys know, but these are like flattish hoops. They're not like really, they're like thick. And they're small in size, which I really like. I think they go with so many things. Their jewelry was also quite inexpensive, guys. So pretty, guys. I love it. Most of these are under 500, which is amazing. So these are just the perfect size of hoops, and they're flat and they're so beautiful. Their finish, the color also is so elegant, and I think they suit me really well. This is the first one, guys. Let me know what you guys think. Let me show you a close-up of these. I don't think the jewelry is returnable anyway, guys, but obviously you've got to be clear about what you like and then only buy them. This is the first one. I'll move on to the next. The next one here is these. I love this color. I think it's called Sage. It's like this sea green kind of color. I think it looks really pretty, and this is like a more dangling sort of a earring that I ordered. Literally, I'm trying to experiment with my style, and because I have a lot of green. I have another green, sage green outfit that I will be sharing with you guys soon. So I thought I could team these up. Though the finish and the quality is average, guys, it's not the perfect quality, but I think it's a little different. I love these kind of geometric shape. I think it's really pretty. I wanted to change from my usual pearl and hoop styles. So guys, these are the earrings. I think they're really pretty. Let me know what you guys think. Again, these were very inexpensive. I think 200-300 bucks. But I think if I actually had to wear it with this outfit also, it goes really well. Gold and sage green color. It looks really pretty. Guys, I'll move on to the next. Oh my god, I've ordered a lot of these greens. Another green pair of earrings is... Oh. Oh my god, I think it's broken. It was actually this double stone kind of a thing, but this thing has come off broken. So yeah, I think I'll write to them. Oh, maybe I can fix it. Let's see. Oops, I actually fixed it. I'm so glad it's not broken, because this is one of my most favorite pieces. These are how these earrings look like. They're so beautiful, they're so elegant, and I've never had earrings like these, so definitely this was something I was very excited about. So guys, this is how it looks. I think they're so beautiful. Again, my obsession with this color, which is why I'm picking up outfits also and earrings also of the same color. I get crazy like that for a color. It's beautiful, it's very elegant. I'd love to order more colors in them. They actually had more colors like yellow, white and stuff. Really, really like it. Let me know what you guys think. I give it a big thumbs up. I'm loving their jewelry right now. If you're looking for nice affordable jewelry options, try out Urbanic, guys. They're amazing. I cannot order jewelry without ordering something in pearl and something in hoops. That's me, guys. I have to. Oh my god, these are huge. These are pearl hoops, and I just thought they're over the top, but let's give them a try. These can look really bad or really good. These are how the hoops look like. They have these huge pieces of pearls on them. Okay. I think I pulled it off. Oh my god. I don't know. Do you think they look too big on me? I think you can carry these off. You can never go wrong with pearl for sure. So these are huge pearl hoops that I ordered from them. This is how they look. Actually, they're not that bad, and they're not that over the top also. I think they're really nice. Let me know what you guys think. It's so elegant. I love pearls, guys. I'll link everything down below, guys. But yeah, absolutely love it. Moving on to the last piece of jewelry, and I'm gonna keep these pearls on because the next piece of jewelry is actually a neck piece. This is a layer chain. This is the last piece of jewelry that I ordered. It's a 3-layer neck piece. It has a broader one, a thin one, and a flat one. And I really like these. These can be worn with any kind of outfit, a dress, a shirt, or anything. I think they look really nice. So this is how it looks. I think it has fit me quite well. I have the option of making it a little longer also, so I can do that as well. But this is how it looks like. It has these 3 layers, and if you wear like a deeper neck or a white shirt or anything, I mean a black top, and if you want to deck up any plain neck, if you have a high neck or any dress that you want to deck up, I think a nice neck piece plays such a good part in accentuating your look. I've actually tried this before. There was a time I was going for a party and I didn't have anything like really formal to wear, and all I did was I wore a plain black top and I just wore a nice, a chunky sort of a neck piece, gold neck piece on it, and it just changed the way it looked. It made it more formal. So definitely such neck pieces really come handy. That brings me to the end of this video. All in all, guys, my first impressions of all the items that I've ordered, I've loved the jewelry. Definitely I've loved the tops, like these kind of summer tops. If you're looking for, Urbanic has so many options and some great designs. It's literally a dupe of Shein, because it has everything that Shein had. Great pricing, so many style options, and some really great popular styles. I'm definitely going back and buying some more things. Check out Urbanic. I give it a thumbs up, like literally clothing wise, accessories wise, both. I'm really happy with this haul. So yes, if you guys want to buy, check it out and download the app. And best part is return policy. So that's all. That brings me to the end of this video. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you like this video, and yay, we've crossed 10,000 subscribers. I'm really, really happy that more than 10,000 of you actually like my content. please do comment down below what kind of videos you guys would want me to make. I'll be happy to do them. I'm definitely doing a get to know me tag. So in case you have any questions regarding who I am and anything about me, please comment down below and write down your questions for my next videos so that I can get a little up close and personal with you guys and you guys can get to know me better beyond the more structured videos that I make. I want to make a few videos where you get to know me as well. So write down your questions below if you have any other questions about me, and please keep the video requests coming in. It really helps me understand what you guys want to see. So yes, thank you so much for watching, guys. Bye.